sme tam natlačení akože celkom. No dobre. Oh, Just Cause mi to pripomenulo hneď v tom momente, ak to ukázalo úprimne. Úplne jak z Just Cause to vyzerá. OK, takže zdravím vás u nového GTA 5 videa. Neviem, ak ma je vôbec vidno na tej kamere, ale skúšal som to tu nastavovať najlepšie, jak sa dalo. Ale jak sa dám takto, mne sa mení to svetlo, sa mi to, že podľa toho, jak sa dám. No každopádne, dnes si konečne vyskúšame ten nový heist, ktorý pridali. Neviem, či ho dám celý, neviem, na ako dlho to bude. Prvý solo heist, tak aspoň vyskúšame, že ako sa to dá dať solo, koľko sa dá odniesť a tak. Bože, nech už mám tie veci k tej novej kamere, lebo z tejto tu ma už asi vypne. Toto tu dávali zdarma, to som nekustomizoval. Zatiaľ robil som mentový thumbnail na to auto. Ten taký fun fact. Toto tu som customizoval, aj som rozmýšľal, že na to spravím video, ale som, že mám ešte toľko videí, čo som nevydal, tak, že proste to nestíham poriadne. Ešte je tá moderná, ale túto dávali zdarma, takže som platil len za customizáciu. Ale náhodou, to je celkom rýchlo, hej. Som, že a taká ona, vozíček maličký, že to je nič. Ale pozri, akože pičím si celkom. Typujem, že ten ostrov nový asi nebude mať sneh, ale bol by cool celkom, keby, hej. Je tu mám zaparkované to staršie ponorkové auto, Stromberg, ale oni ak pridali ešte, ja vám to môžem ukázať, túto Toreador, 36 milióna, mohol by som kúpiť, ale po upgrade ešte by mi zase nič nezostalo. Skúsil som switchnúť session, ide mi teraz otvoriť toto, launch mission. Meet Dave and Kai Music at the LSI Private. Nice. Som si inak tak uvedomil, že ten týpek Kaine Music, alebo Kaine Musik, alebo jak sa to vyslovuje, v podstate znamená žiadna hudba z nemčiny. Interesting. Dobre, sme tu. Som zvedavý.
Hey, is this the right place for the party? I can't believe they're gonna pay us, cause I would go for free. Oh, can we post? Is there a hashtag? Hashtag
Také divné, že tu je sneh a oni sú v plávkach pomaly, ja neviem v čom.
What we got ourselves into, eh? Word of advice for over there. Do what I say, not what I do. Let's try and come out of this with all of our ears and a bit of suntan, okay?
Hey folks, just to let you know, we have our window, so whenever you're ready.
Be there in a jiffy, Captain. Got to handle the important stuff. Here, hold that for me and do the honors. Girls, smile for the camera. Everyone say jet set.
Jet set.
Hey, keep him coming, matey. Now, I've got three rules on
air. Tam na tej kamere mám menu normálne nastavenie otvorené.
You can kick when you've landed, and you ain't flown in one of these unless it's all over the social. Yeah. Now, serious faces, ladies.
Dave. Yo, Dave.
Grandpa, lads, peace and love, my brothers.
Looking good, man.
Adam.
What's up, Dave?
And me, hey. Beautiful. How's she look? Now this one will not crash, I promise.
Yeah, we heard about that story.
No, it wasn't that bad. He's still coming, isn't he? Ah, looks like the big guns are here.
Oh, come on, Dre, who the
fuck is this?
Don't worry about it, calm down. Okay, but I hope you brought the music. Tell me. You brought the music.
Dr. Dre.
The music is in my phone, in my car, at your house.
Somebody's slipping.
Tell me you guys are pulling up right now.
No, boss. We got a problem. The car is gone.
Damn.
What the f***, Dre? What's in that phone? Anything about me?
Private financial shit, naked pictures, but more importantly, a lot of my f***ing music, demos, unreleased shit. This could be a f***ing problem.
Feel like this vacation over before the motherfucker got started.
Hey, guess what? We're not going. We're gonna send somebody else.
I have my flip-flops, weed, condoms, all packed up.
What? Oh, yeah, yeah, right. Whatever.
Sage, right, let's enjoy some Dr. Dre.
Hospitality.
Skoda.
Bubbles, blow, and beats. Ladies, we are just getting started.
No dobré, mohol by byť deň už inak, keď tam dojdeme. Odlietame. Asi tam nalievame v lietadle, ale sme tam natlačení akože celkom. No dobre. Oh, Just Cause mi to pripomenulo hneď v tom momente, ak to ukázalo úprimne. Úplne jak z Just Cause to vyzerá. Mohli akoby dať, že by sa dalo potom hajste ísť na ten ostrov aj bez hajstu. Lebo ako tu by som sa hauzil. Ešte si tu kúpiť nejaký barák alebo niečo, to by bolo úplne amazing. Som nahodený už do iného. But let's hope he's got enough up his nose he won't smell the deception, eh? Nah, just winding you up. He will most certainly be spangled. Oh, here he is.
Davy!
Hello.
Welcome to paradise.
Ah, Monsieur Rubio.
Hold me blonde, eh? No, hey. Come bring it in here, guys. Look at you.
Oh, pleasure,
you
man.
You guys are so f***ing cool, eh?
Nice to meet you.
Hey, everything good, huh? Flight was okay? You got everything you need?
Yeah, we good.
Great.
The flight was easy, no problem.
Amazing.
Thanks for having us, Juan.
But, wait, are you sh**ing me? No, thank you, huh? My opa was German, must be why I love the techno.
Ah, he got some cool stuff. Really beach party vibes.
Yeah, could be sexy.
Sexy? Ah, wait till you guys see the beach. I knew I was gonna love them, huh? Hey, hey, you guys gotta come back, huh? I will come see you in Berlin, only... I can't really travel right now, huh? Globalport sucks ass. I swear, man, you have no idea.
All right, can you show us where to set up?
Of course! Where's Gustavo? I mean it, guys. You gotta come back, huh? Gustavo! Kippy! I told you not to go anywhere. Take our friends to the stage, huh? Show them the setup. Do you think you could do that? You feed the panther? You don't need no to. Oh, you did something right, finally, huh? All right, now run along. Just wait, guys. Everything you asked for and more, huh? It's gonna be a f***ing party. Guests are all here. Best crowd money can buy. Oh, hey, and you're not on the mainland now, huh? My rules. Anything goes.
Let's go.
All right.
Davy, you guys are with me.
Yeah, lovely.
Hey, I don't think we met.
Oh, yeah, this is, it's the tour manager, isn't it? Holds the whole operation together.
Okay, cool. This is our ride. Tour manager, you can drive us, right?
Come on.
A ja mám šoférovať zrazu, proste. Riadne Just Cause vibes mám z toho, čo ti hovorím.
I was hoping for some special guests.
Mal som dávno aj video z Just Cause, inak chodím tu mi pravdepodobne. Jakoby není to obrovské, ale vyzerá to... cool celkom. No poďme.
Be that as it may, there is no f***ing way that shit will slide. Not tonight, not ever. Oh, hi, Juan. The guests are here, they've got drinks, Kind of Music are just setting up. Things are going really great.
You guys go ahead. Enjoy yourselves, huh?
Oh, and there's someone you simply must meet. He's right over here.
With this guy?
Yeah.
Hey, man. It's my party. Who are you?
Hey, I'm Scott Storch. Who sent me? I'm the backup because they couldn't make it.
You.
Uh-huh.
Okay, but remind me what you... Who the fuck are you?
Who am I? I'm one of the biggest record producers of all time. Scott Storch.
Oh, shit. Okay, big time record producer. All right, great. Not as great as the other guy. Great, man, I can't wait to listen.
You've probably been listening to my records your whole life.
Whatever. They talk to you about the thing?
Yeah, no problem. Whatever you need me to say.
Cool, okay.
Hey, out of curiosity,
how much were you paying the other guy?
Oh, no.
Are we cool or what?
Yeah, we're cool, man. No problem at all.
Okay. I love you, man. You're on in two. A word.
Absolutely.
Oh, feel that? It's about to get sexy. Look, when it kicks off, sneak out the back and have yourself a goosey gander, yeah? Right, come with me.
No to dá byť, či to je fakt iba nejaký, že sa len kúkam, jak to vyzerá. Budem sa vracať do Los Santos a zase vracať sem. Alebo to bude celé na šupu, proste jedna misia.
Excuse me, I just want to say a few words. We're all here because of one man. The kindest, most generous man I know. Juan Strickler, El Rubio, my brother.
Whose party is this?
I don't know, but it's gonna be sick.
Think he my brother.
I've written about you on the internet. They talk about cocaine, turf wars, but you know what they never say? How big your heart is. You're beautiful. You're a humanitarian. And you throw the best parties in the world. So from all of us, we thank you.
Stop it. I said, oh, come on. I said, no speeches. Huh? You're embarrassing me. Huh? But
thank you, my brother.
Well, maybe more like my half-brother, eh? Hey, he's got a lot of hits from the 2000s, eh? All right. Who's ready to f***ing party? I give you China Music!
Let's go f***ing Lodge!
Dobre, ja tu hudbu počuť nebudem, samozrejme. Captain, I'll be in touch very soon on radio. You blend in and enjoy party in meantime. Hlavne nenápadne. Je to divné trsať tu bez hudby. Ja vám pri edite asi tam hodím nejakú hudbičku. Nejakú takú, čo som si istý, že nebudú copyrighty. Ja to tu nechcem s copyrightami riskovať pak. Mi ma zaujímavé, či to sedí vôbec do rytmu tej hudby. Ah. OK, ja pôjdem takto nenápadne akože k baru, že idem si dať nejaký drinčík. Oni myslím, že všetci kúkajú sem a jeden sa tam asi prechádza. Takže ja keby to obehnem nejako tam zo zadu, by som v tej bráne vedel úplne easy dobehnúť bez toho, aby ma niekto videl. Out of stock, hej, nemôžem si dať drink asi, ktorý ma vypne. Dobre, toto by mohlo ísť, aj keď idem strašne dangerously close tu k niektorým tým týpkom. Aha, tu je kopec takto, takže to zase musím obísť. Aha, no super. Tento týpek neviem, čo tu akože robí, keď tu nič nevidí skoro. On má úplne malinký ten cone of vision. Dobre, mal by som byť clear. No, a teraz dúfam, že tu nebude milión ďalších gár. Tam je 84 kamier normálne, na vežiach všade tam sú proste týpci a ja nemám ani gunu, že by som tie kamery aspoň mohol zostrieť. Disco can be used to navigate around the... this will increase the being detected by if you drive too close to them. Oh no, those don't see me.
What are you doing here?
They must think you are famous, so they are reluctant to kill you. Som myslel, že mi bude stačiť byť schovaný za tým autom. Ide to spraviť, možno že takto by som sa schoval pred nimi. Mi nenapadlo. Prosím. To je ako, čo mám robiť? Ja mám normálne chuť to ísť oboplávať. Keď to bude strašne na dlho.
One hour later.
Už druhý recording sa mi ukončil na kamere. Teraz akurát sa mi začal tretí. To ten druhý bude môcť vyhodiť normálne, lebo ja celú tú časť, kde som plával, môžem strihnúť vlastne. Aj tak som naspäť na začiatku, proste musím to ísť stať, je to. Není tam iný spôsob, očividne. Najväčší expansion, proste single player, jasné, môžete robiť heisty, akým chcete spôsobom. Nemôžeš proste, musíš to robiť tak, ako to chce Rockstar. Som si tak zanadával normálne teraz, poslednú 3 čtvrte hodinu asi, že to nemá obdobu. Pavel is searching for a location where you can hack into the security camera for El Rubio's main compound. Progress, konečne. Ah, bože môj, ja už som to normálne rage quitol skoro, jak ma to tu vytáčalo. No, tak to si mi dal akože dosť konkrétnu oblasť, inak akože kámo, cením. Dobre, že v skutočnosti, keby to je guard, on tam proste pôjde a on sa bude kúkať, tak sa obzrie dozadu a uvidí to zrazu tam lies. By trebalo aj s takým rátať tu v hre, samozrejme on sa bude kúkať iba jedným smerom. Ja tu nemám moc akým spôsobom mu zabrániť, aby ma videl, jedine teraz, že som si počkal, než ide nadol, takže akoby... A, mám to. Nice. Connection successful.
Perfect. I have the camera feed in front of me now. I have uploaded app to your phone for you to see too. Okay, this must be inside the compound. Looks like Mr. Rubio. And Gustavo. He was at the plane. You keep doing that, huh? I'm sorry. Oh, is that a panther in there? Embarrassed. You know, there is old Russian proverb. Do not trust Jarmin with Panther. No. Get in! No, no, oh. No! Oh, sh**! No! Oh, no! This will sting. Show him what a big fucking man you are! Oh! No, no! Oh, he's going to...
Okay.
He is hungry, eh?
Oh, yeah, yeah, you see? Dobre. This is a lesson to us all, I think. If our friend... Pohode. Tam je to auto, čo pridali ten Fiat 500. Basement. Reinforced walls. This is promising. Look around on the camera. And bingo! Military grade safe with a dead drop cylinder. This must be it. We will need the security code. You cannot rely on finding it open like this. So, we know location of files, but we still must find out how to get to basement. Keep looking through camera feeds. Všetky kamery proste precyklujem takto dookola.
5 minutes later.
Very good. We think we know where the files are kept. This is the vital information, but there will be much more to learn. Entrances and exits to find, tools, equipment, and of course the really important things. Cash, valuables, contraband. At the minimum, I suggest you look at the north dock before you leave. This is the one you passed on the way to the party. I suspect there will be much to learn there. Just do not let the guard see you. The less trouble we cause, the better.
Tu začína svietiť slnko vonku normálne, že ma bude ledva vidno teraz. Ja furt robím toto, ja som že už dávno to bude mať skončené, dorobené, dohrané. Ale nie, fakt to ti to tu musím fotiť. A to už ste uvidia. Čekaj, nech to zoberie medzi tým. V podstate keby sa nezdržujem tým plávaním okolo ostrova a idem rovno cez ten vchod, tam kúkam, jak to tam treba obísť, tak som mohol už dávno byť done, ale však nevadí, nevadí. Počkaj, schválne, už keď idem okolo, ja skúsim vytiahnuť foťák a len takto tu vyfotiť, či mi to nepôjde poslať Pavlovi. Môžem.
Upload to Snap Nadi with hashtag authenticity. You're on the road to fame, my friend.
To bolo také random, to som ani ako nečakal, že to tu nájdem, ale okej, môže byť. Som si všimnul, že tu je staknutý čas na 18.00 fúr. Ale sa mi zdalo, že bolo viacej vidno, keď sme tu prišli, nie? Akože v hre. Pilot, prosím, musím ísť preč. Tak, že by? Finally! Podľa toho, čo hovoril Pavel, to vyzerá, že ja sa tu budem môcť vracať na ten ostrov ešte. Možno predtým, než budem rekordiť ďalší part, si to tu ešte trochu prehľadám. Skúsim nájsť nejaké pointy a tak, ale teraz už fakt to hrám strašne dlho. By som to rád pomaly ukončil na dnes. Aha.
All right. Ready to go? Enrique!
Right this way.
Even Ollie?
Yeah, no problem. I told you I was being a good boy. Practically sober. Straight, balanced, the ups and downs in perfect alignment. Yeah, it's a proper razor back there, but we are off-ski. Not even going back for one more tune, nah, not even a little one. Let's go then. No more boogies, no afters, no watching the sun come up over the ocean in the one place on the planet we can guarantee the marching powder won't run out. Ah, fuck it. You know what? I'm staying, Geez. I don't care if I don't have a ride home. Dave will find a way. This thing ain't over yet. Let's have some!
Okay. Cool. Ale vyzerá to cool s tým snehom ešte. Tu by som to na dnes ukončil, lebo fakt rekordím už dlhšie, než som čakal, že budem. Takže musím si dať trošku oddych, keď tak si dohľadať ešte nejaké pointy predtým, než budem rekordiť zase pokračovanie. No to už do mňa bude na dnes fakt všetko. Dúfam teda, že ste si video užili, že si aspoň tak užijete zbytok dňa a arrivederci. Takže to by bolo na dnes všetko, určite by som ocenil nejaký ten like, prípadne odber, ak sa ti video páčilo a v neposlednom rade aj to, ak dáš šancu ešte niečomu tu na endscreene. No každopádne, užij si zbytok dňa a arrivederci.